The closer we are to the enemy's ships, the more potent the fire attack will be. Huang Gai will pretend to defect to get close to them. In order to make this defection convincing, we will need to give Huang Gai a beating in front of the enemy spies. I have gone over the details with him.
Supposed to be my friends. And this is how I'm treated. That's it. I've had enough of this place.
Oh, you pain me, Master One Guy. Master Cao Cao would respect you.
You call that an officer?
Marvelous. You fight.
Xia He has fallen for the bait. Master Huang Gai has begun his preparations.
Enemy spy Zhang Gan has employed the services of a messenger. We're planning to use him to deliver this forged letter.
Cao Cao's officers, Zhang Yun and Cai Mao, are in secret communication with us.
Want me to take this letter?
What is this? Yes.
So much.
Are we ready for the upcoming showdown?
It looks like Cao Cao's army has fallen for our false report. I imagine Cai Mao and Zhang Yun will both be executed after this. Our plot was a success. It looks like the enemy has bought Wang Gai's defense.
Okay, this is the time to rest and ready our mind and spirit for what lies ahead.
I see. Very well done. My lord, the preparations for our strategy are complete. Now, we simply need to wait.
The moment of truth is at hand. Together, the combined strength of Wu and Liu Bei's army shall emerge victorious over Cao Cao. We've waited too long for this. Ensure the preparations are complete. We mustn't fail.
Ugh. I can't remember ever having to make so many preparations for a battle. But it's all for a good cause. We finally get to pummel that Cao Cao.
I have experienced many great conflicts. The battle against Dong Zhuo. The battle at Guan Du. This will be as grand as any of those. Indeed, it seems larger in scale than any I have seen. For the grand vision of my brother, we must claim victory.
If we can win this battle and defeat Cao Cao, then this long legacy of enmity will finally be terminated.
Zhuge Liang, how do you propose we proceed after this battle?
If we can claim victory here, Cao Cao will be unable to make any significant moves for a while. Master Sun Quan, who will be fighting alongside us, will be forced to spend some time consolidating his lands. This is one drawback of having great swaths of territory. This will be our window of opportunity for Master Liobe to claim a land to call his own. It will be the foothold for a kingdom to stand opposite those of Cao Cao and Master Sun Quan.
A land of my own?
Yes. Your dream of a land of virtue and benevolence will start from there.
It seems that Cao Cao's fleet has begun making its way south.
So they've made their move. When will we launch the fire attack?
Setting the fire trap now would be ineffective. I require a little more time.
If we succumb to the enemy attack now, all of our preparations will have been for naught. We must hold off their attack until we are ready to launch the fire attack.
I understand. Tell our men that we must endure the coming enemy assault.
The key to this battle will be to lure the enemy forth and consume them in flames. We must await our chance, then send forth a ship to taunt Cao Cao.
Looks like the others who went on ahead are fighting bravely. Come on, boss, we have to do our bit too.
Lord Cai Mao and Lord Zhang Yun have been executed as enemy informants.
Hold on! We have to fight without the two of them? On water? Impossible!
The time has come!
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Hey! Cao Cao! If you want a piece of us, come get it!
Their attempt to taunt us is pathetic. They must realize they need a desperate plan if they hope to win this battle. It is time for us to crush our weakened opponent and claim our victory. All units, advance on the enemy main camp! Ugh.